Wave and let me know the tunnel is clear. I appreciate that. And I can start. Thank you very much. Okay, folks, we are standing on the Nevada side of the power plant. Arizona side, we were given to this, it's actually behind me, about 150 feet. We have 17 commercial generators in the power plant, 8 of them here on the Nevada side, 9 on the Arizona side. Each one of these generators is about 7 stories high, over 70 feet. 30 feet you see above the power plant floor, 40 feet below. Now, each one of these generators can produce up to about 130 megawatts of power. 1 megawatt equals 1 million watts. So what that means is that first generator online today can produce enough power for over 65,000 homes. We put all these generators online, can produce enough power for over 1.3 million homes. Now, if you take a look at this first generator, you see there's a gray section. Behind that gray section, or not behind it, but in that gray section, is a window that is lit. In that window, you see a spinning shaft. That shaft is revolving at 180 revolutions per minute. It connects the rotor, which is behind that red wall, all the way down to the very bottom to the Francis Power turbines. Those turbines are what is hit by the water that comes out of the pitstock pipes that we just saw. The turbines start to turn. That turns that shaft, which turns the rotor, the electromagnets, the stator, the exciter, start generating electricity. Now, if you look straight ahead, when you see that American